In the slot is Marquise Lee. Picked. Goodbye. It's a pick six. Damonte Horton. Chased from behind. He's gone. Touchdown, Cougars.
Which is going to put you back on top and then put your defense in a good situation. But if you're going to bring a guy like Max in to push the ball, I want to see him push the ball a little.
32-yard field goal attempt blocked at the line.
Did I say it was going to get you points?
30. Ambler on fourth down. Seven to keep this drive alive at the 40, pardon me, the 35-yard line. Whittick throws, caught. And Joey, from our spot, he needed to get to the 28. They may mark him about a half a yard shy.
A little bit. You can afford to run the ball a little bit with 2.5 minutes left, but you got to be quicker with your tempo.
The pass pick read perfectly. Whittick, Damonte Horton.